What's up, guys? I'm Procolink from It's the Weirdos, and welcome to another It's the News. There's a lot smashing up in this week's news, so let's dive right in. Sakurai explains why the Circle Pad Pro support was dismissed for Super Smash Bros. 3DS. I can give a couple of explanations as well. Mainly because the new 3DS is coming out, hopefully in the beginning of next year for US and Europe, and it was because the original 3DS or the newer model 3DS don't really have that support for so many games. If you want to hear more info about it, click the link down below. Next up, the 3DS hardware limitation meant that Sheik and Zelda were developed as separate characters. Not sure why, but if you want to check it out, the link will be down below. Next up, Orbital Gate from Star Fox Assault is revealed as an exclusive Wii U Super Smash Bros. Stage. More information on that will be in the description below. Next up, Super Smash Bros. 3DS is apparently being sold early in Germany and Spain. Not sure when or how, but if you want to get an early copy for you German or Spain people, the link will be down below for more information about it. Next up, Nintendo of UK is set to hold a Super Smash Bros. 3DS National Tournament. Registration begins October 3rd. So, for you Super Smash Bros. Fans, I guess right to it as we're coming very close to October 3rd. The link will be down below. Next up, Nintendo and Super Smash Bros. Join the Trial Gate Tour. More information on that awesome tour, the link will be down below. Next up, surprisingly, Sakurai says the process of creating Super Smash Bros. Characters takes over a year just to make. So, it's pretty long just for characters. I can't imagine how stages in the whole game takes. Well, now you know how long it takes just to make a character, so no rushing, alright? More information, the link will be down below. Lastly, Super Smash Tribute Album, Harmony of the Heroes, gets a release date. Information down below, as well as link. Thank you guys for watching this week's It's the News. Check out the next week's It's the News, and sorry for taking so long and making this video. One of the reasons why I made it mega long is because it took a little while before I was able to do this. That and I wanted to wait until all the information was out. That and next week will most likely be a little bit of Hyrule Warriors and some new information on certain games that are new to the Wii U franchise. That, and it's just fun doing Nintendo news, and I love doing it. Thank you guys, and remember, subscribe, like, and comment to It's the Weirdos, and also check out my other channel if you love my voice, Procolink's channel. I will see you there. Goodbye.